A convicted war criminal who lived in a quiet Vancouver neighborhood for decades died today in an Italian hospital. Michael Seifert was serving a life sentence for murders of as many as 11 prisoners during the Second World War. The former Nazi prison guard was known as the Beast of Bolzano for his cruelty. He was extradited to Italy in 2008. He had spent the last 50 years in Canada. Seifert died today after being taken to hospital last week with a broken femur. He was 86.
Seifert.